Before I get started, I have a question. Would you guys be interested in me uploading a video every day for the month of August? Y'all think that's a good idea? Comment below now before the video starts. Let me know. Y'all know that I don't like reacting to videos a couple days after it uploaded. I like to react to the video the day of and then post the video the morning after. I'm a couple days late, but it's all right though. I'm gonna go ahead and still react to this video. Easy and Natalie uploaded a video called "Telling My Crush My Ex Is Cuter Than Her. She Left Me." Okay, man. Listen, these pranks, I think y'all doing a little bit too much. It's too early for the relationship. I know y'all ain't together. Y'all kinda are. You're hurting each other's feelings too quickly now. We're gonna go ahead and react. Are y'all ready? Let's go.
This is me and my ex's song. We used to do the duet.
Are you kidding me?
What? Nah, come on, what is you doing? It's our song. She would do the girl part, I would do 50 part.
Bro,
I'm 56, you know what? This is our song. Mm-mm. What, Natalie, what?
Take me home.
Here we go. Change the fucking intro. Easy and Natalie, if y'all are watching this video right now, please change your intro. It's too long. It's not even good. I'm not a hater. I'm just saying it's not attractive to the eye. It sucks. Y'all had a better intro before this one, but y'all already know I'm gonna skip this damn intro and get straight to the video. Let's get it.
What's up, Nana? How you doing? You want my gum?
I thought that's what it's there for. I'm about to give you five stars somewhere.
You're gonna take my gum as soon as I get in the car. Sheesh. Please.
You're cute.
Okay.
Stop.
Look at you. You little bird.
That's
what
I'm putting up.
What?
What are you wearing?
What you mean?
What are you talking about? I'm wearing a tank top and some tights.
Yeah, but like I told you, like, I don't understand why you're wearing that though.
I thought we were chilling. You told me we were chilling, so
I... Yeah, I told you we were chilling. We was going to run some errands. I told you we were going to Walmart. Like,
hold on. So you're going to start the prank now? Like right now? Like, you ain't even going to wait? Oh, shit. Straight to the point. Okay, I like that. But I wanna say, Easy, why did you have to start the prank after she just complimented you? I know it was good timing to do it, but still, come on. Give her a little break.
Why are you wearing that in particular?
What are you talking about, Easy? You sound crazy right now.
I don't know, I'm sorry. It's kind of
annoying,
so I was just like, it was
with your ass.
Well, not like that, but like it was just reminding me how, like, nothing. I just didn't know that
you were. No, girl, you said it. Explain. Elaborate.
Mm. Nah, it's not like that.
You better explain,
thinking,
girl.
Oh, my ex wouldn't do that. Why would she do that? You know?
Your ex wouldn't do that? Your ex wouldn't do what? Wear a tank top and some tights?
Whoa. Why are you... Yo, calm down. You okay?
You calm down.
Don't you hate that? I understand people, including myself, I do the same thing. We bring up our past, we bring up our history with exes, our past relationships. And it's only because we've gone through experiences to where we became the person that we are today. There's some things that we want, that we would still want to continue in our new relationship. And then there's some things that we don't want to continue in our new relationship. So you're gonna bring up the past sometimes. But the comparison though, the comparison! Do not compare your ex to you, new girl. What's wrong with you, Easy?
Acting all bent out of shape that I didn't, dress up for it?
Come here. Look at me.
That was rude.
That was
rude.
We're
rude.
Cool. That was rude.
That was not rude. You're my best friend still. Like, come on.
That's not how you tell somebody that, you should have dressed up more. And I don't understand why I would need to dress up more for Walmart anyway. It's hot, I'm comfortable, but now I'm uncomfortable.
You really hurt her feelings, Easy. Look at Natalie's body language. She's already leaned back like this and her head like this. Like, I can't believe we're doing this right now. You ruined my fucking day. Why? Her feelings are hurt. So if anything, you're bringing out insecurities. Easy! Sometimes you can't just prank a woman on some sensitive subjects.
Because now I don't feel cute enough for you.
Natalie, no. it's not that you. Well, you're not like dressed up. You know what I'm saying? Like cute. But you're like, you know, you're decent. It's cool.
You know what?
Decent girl.
We're gonna change the subject and get really upset. And you're making it worse to call me decent.
Not decent is not.
I said you look cute, but what do you think? You're in a tux or something?
Hey.
You just said.
Hey, go ahead, Nat Nat. You better attack back. Don't let her treat you that way. Oh shit, I muted it. Hold on. Okay.
Walmart? Look, I got my hooped earrings on. You know what I mean? It's like I put some lip gloss on.
Right.
I have lashes on.
Yeah, this you're giving me.
Walmart.
Think about it like this. You know, what's her name? Lauren London. What was that character she played? Nunu. She was, she really, remember in the movie ATL, she was this preppy, supposedly she was this preppy girl, but she dressed ratchet to fit in. You know what I'm saying? She dressed ratchet to fit in, and I feel like that's what you look like. You give me Nunu vibes, like ratchet. You feel me? And I feel like my ex, like,
are you
kidding? She wouldn't even pull up. Alright. You know what I'm saying?
Alright.
Easy.
Cut it out.
I'm serious.
Alright, let me run a silence for a few minutes.
I can't do that. I cannot prank somebody that I care about. And I know it's a joke. Obviously, this is not real stuff that she's feeling or that she's thinking. But I can't hurt my significant other's feelings like that. Even if it's temporary. No. You're gonna make her have a bad day. By the end of the joke, yeah, everyone's gonna be laughing and shit. But still, she's probably gonna be thinking, I wonder if she thinks like that for real. You know, you never know.
We need space.
Yeah.
You need space. Well, you want to get up, walk around. Wow. Look, we can pull in right here. Starbucks. You like Starbucks, man?
So you trying to cheer me up now?
Yeah, of course. I don't want you to be mad. No, I don't like when you're mad. Look, Starbucks here.
I don't know why you would say that, though. You hurt my feelings.
Aww.
Come here. I'm sorry. Come here.
You better make it better, Easy. Don't be doing her like that.
Give me that other one. Give me the other arm. Damn. Oh, what is that? What you wearing? Hell yeah. Oh my god. Wait, come here. Let me spell your name again.
Oh, that's so dramatic.
Damn.
This bitch.
Yo, you know what?
Hey, she knows how to make her smile. Even when she pisses her off, she knows how to make her smile a few seconds later. That's always a plus.
Because, like, it's just like, that just gave me, you know those, like, feelings when you smell something, it brings up old memories? Like, you know when you smell something?
Oh, no.
You know what? I want.
I already know where she's going to with it. No, Easy, no! Oh, my God.
Our first date, that's what it was. Our little quarantine date.
Yo, that's what it is! Yeah, that's exactly what it is. On the quarantine day, I was thinking the same thing, that smell. It literally reminded me, bro, when I met my ex, I swear to God, it was like this scent, bro. It was this scent.
That...
What?
Ooh.
Why do you keep talking about your ex, Easy?
Bro, what are you talking about? I literally just, you just
told me I smell like your ex? Makes you think about your ex?
No, we're talking about smells make you think about certain things. You literally was disagreeing with me. That's why I was breaking it down.
Damn. What'd you gonna
do? Did you dream about your ex last night or something? Like, why do you keep bringing her up?
Bruh, Nah, come on. You've never been insecure.
Literally, the last few minutes, you've talked about your ex multiple times.
Multiple.
Why are you talking about her?
It's not even like that. Like, that scent reminded me of her. It smells good. That's what attracted to me to her. And you wore it on our first date. That's why I feel like we're here. Bro, I'm just saying, like, really think about it. You know what we're about, the universe.
She's in that body language. Look at her body language again. You ruined her day again. She was all cheerful and everything, and then she has to lean back. She's putting me through this shit again. I can't believe this. Why? What is wrong with this girl? Come on, Easy. Let her have a good day, damn it.
Being aligned, and I'm saying, I think it really is a sign. Like, yeah.
Sign of what? A sign that we're not gonna work out because y'all aren't even together anymore. What's it a sign of?
You gotta leave the past in the past. They're in the past for a reason. Things didn't work out. They weren't supposed to work out. That's the way life was destined to be. For you and for that person. Why the comparisons? You know what I'm saying?
Line of good vibes. Good vibes.
You're not with your ex anymore.
Okay, man,
come on.
We gotta
get this
Starbucks,
bro.
And, like, I don't want you to embarrass me.
Ooh. Because my ex would never act like that.
Are you kidding me?
No, stop. Come on, stop.
Look at they're just sipping away, yo. Look at it.
Is it good?
Something happened. You saw that little cut that they did after leaving Starbucks? Something happened. Natalie probably brought up the ex's name, and they probably went at it for real. And that's why they're silent right now. You know what? After a big fight, you can't stand each other. You don't want to talk to that person right now. Just leave me the fuck alone. Right now, just leave me the fuck alone. That's the stage right now. See what happens.
Make
sure they put less ice on the coffee.
Thanks.
I feel bad for Natalie.
I'm sorry I was mentioning, I wasn't trying to upset you. You know? Like, honestly, wasn't. Hurt your feelings or anything like that. You know, I just
want to
enjoy the day and enjoy your company, you know, on that net.
It's a joke. Tell her it's a joke already, girl.
This is fire. Super good. What else do we need to do then?
She don't want to hear you right now. She doesn't want to hear your voice. She doesn't care what you have to talk about. And she just wants your ass to drive her home right now. Do what she wants, because right now, you're not in a good place with her, Easy. Either do what she wants or tell her it's a joke right now, because you're ruining her day.
That's super good.
Straight to the phone. If Easy's not going to be quiet, she's gonna pick up that phone and just pretend like she's doing something. She's trying to get rid of that anger right now. She's irritated.
Hey, hold on, where does that feel like the energy needs to just be good? You know what I'm saying?
I take you to the candy shop. I literally have the knowledge
that
I'm
home.
The girl part.
It's not my
ex, we do a duet. It's our song.
Are you freaking kidding?
Natalie, come on! Nat, what are you doing? Why would you hit me? Come on, do the duet.
Right.
This is me and my ex's song. We used to do the duet.
Are you kidding me?
What, bro? Nat, come on. What is you doing? It's our song. She would do the girl part. I would do 50 part.
Bro,
I'm 56. You know what? This is our song. What? Natalie, what?
Take me home. Or you can let me out. I'll Uber either.
That's
way.
Right,
Nat.
What?
You're disrespectful. You've been disrespecting me this whole day. I don't know if you think that's funny or what, but it's not. It's not funny.
Girl, my neck? My neck is gonna break. Let me calm down because I know this is a joke. But still.
I'm not
standing
in the heat, so you gotta wait till my Uber pulls up.
That's right, girl. She said she's not gonna stand in this heat, so you're gonna wait till my Uber pulls up. That's right, Nat Nat.
I can take you home, Nat Nat.
Stop!
It was a prank, Nat Nat. It was a prank.
Show her the red dot.
It's a prank.
Show her the red dot. You see? See, it's gonna take her a while to calm down. You already fucked up her head. Her emotions are going crazy right now. Give her a few seconds.
The only reason. Come here! Nana, it's a prank. I promise it's a prank. I promise. Come here, Nana.
It's not funny.
It was.
It's not.
It was so funny. I'm sorry.
Stop.
You know it was bothering me. You just kept doing it.
I know.
It.
You're bogus for that.
I feel like I had to mess with you before we went to Walmart. Come on. That wasn't funny.
Why would I want to go to Walmart under these conditions?
I don't know. We're YouTubers. That's what we do. Yeah. Come on. Let me kiss some soft lips. Come here.
No. You're not about to kiss these soft lips. No. I'm holding them hostage.
Okay.
No. My exes were softer than that.
Are you serious?
Stop. You know I love you.
You know I be doing my lips, girl.
You do, Olivia.
My lip mask.
You do.
I be putting on chapstick.
Scrubbing hard as hell.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. Nobody's lips are softer, so.
Nobody.
Okay.
Nobody.
Take Walmart.
That's cute.
Wally World, here we come. We coming, Wally World. We coming. I take you to the candy shop. I make you like the lollipop.
You stupid. Hey, that was good. I have to admit. I felt bad for Natalie. I still feel bad for Natalie. There's some pranks that you just can't do. I get other pranks, funny ones, but when it comes to emotional type of stuff, leave your girl alone. All right, you guys, tell me what you thought about this video. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. And please hit that bell so you can get notified every time I upload. See you in the next video. Peace.